near Beaumont on the 4th of May 2023. This is a seedling Acer rubrum, one of several on the property. Looking very, very good, I think. Amelanchier canadensis down there, and the silver birch across the road. Looking towards the heights of the Blue Mountains, and another Acer rubrum down the end there, which is at this stage a dark red. Couple more Amelanchier canadensis and silver birches across the road.